Baltimore. With Greg Anthony and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan. David Aldridge will join us from the sidelines. And to add, that ups the ante in this one.
A certain amount of, I know you too well. Yeah. I don't like you. We've seen each other. This guy wants to go right, and he puts it on the deck. You know that he's going to pull up the jumper going to the mid-range. I mean, there's just so many tendencies. When you've seen a team over and over like we've done here, you get to know their tendencies so well that, I'll tell you, the game becomes very challenging.
Let's check out Indiana's starting lineup. McDaniel is out there with Baller. Then there's Sanders, points up on the board. Here's King. Yes, it's James picking up the assist.
All that is just a good team defense there.
They grab their own miss. Here's Big Daddy. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
Just that skill.
The Big Daddy passes to Sanders. Lets it go from deep. That's his second shot and his second basket. He's 2-for-2. He dishes it to Sanders. With the shot. Miracle man. Nice persistence to tip it back up and in.
I love the determination. Something they've got to fix. While the defense has been
so much to work with it, they've led by as many as 11 points. He's looking for Jordan and finds him. 9 feet out. All the shots coming up with the bounce on his way. Launches it. Good for another bucket. He's made half a dozen now. 6-for-8 on the night.
And how about the last 5 made shots? They've all been 3s. The defense is just giving up people.
Fires from 18. And a big bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in. And then 13 points for Big Daddy. They get it back.
What instincts this guy has on the glass. Has a real knack for getting in tight and always being ready for the tip. He's concerned about the players around him feeling good and involved.
There's the triple. That's a good shot, and now he's 3-for-7.
Oh, the defense.
To the wing right side. Here's the crate. It's good. This game is only.
Timeout, timeout.
The crate's got 9 points in the quarter.
Martin is on fire from behind him.
To say the least, he's generating a bunch of offense from distance.
James on the wing.